Don't get too close. And why don't you go back in the house before he runs you down or something? My gosh, he's pretty good size.
And he just saw what the can with the dog food was in or the corner.